The cost to purchase one Bitcoin surpassed $50,000 per token for the first time in history. Traders pumped the flagship cryptocurrency towards a new record high of $50,645 ahead of the New York opening bell on Tuesday. Their upside bias took cues from a sequence of optimistic events that happened last week, ranging from Tesla's $1.5 billion investment into Bitcoin to the Mastercard and BNY Mellon's decision to integrate the cryptocurrency into their existing financial services. Bitcoin's ballistic move above $50,000 also appeared against a weaker U.S. dollar sentiment, led by the Federal Reserve's open-ended quantitative easing programs and the U.S. President Joe Biden's relentless efforts to pass his $1.9 trillion coronavirus stimulus package through public support. Nevertheless, traders with short-term risk appetite decided to ignore Bitcoin's long-term bullish outlook. They effectively liquidated their bullish positions above $50,000 to secure profits, leading the BTC/USD exchange rate lower by as much as 4.22% to $48,510. The 200-5M simple moving average stopped the correction from extending its bias. Bulls re-entered the market in the $48,500-$49,000 area to resend the price upward. The higher low formations on the 5-minute chart confirmed a renewing upside retracement move, pointing to the possibility that BTC/USD reclaims $50,000 and breaks out further northward. Bitcoin's meteoric rise to $50,000 from the depths of $3,858 last March also raised worries about a potential bubble burst. In the comments that followed Tesla's investment, economist Nouriel Roubini, gold bull Peter Schiff, and Bank of Canada's deputy governor Tim Lane rubbished the cryptocurrency's bull run as speculative mania. Nonetheless, Bitcoin drew support from the same branch of economists and financial professionals. Duncan MacInnes, a fund manager at Ruffer, a traditional investment firm in the United Kingdom, projected Bitcoin as a birth of a new asset class.